Now in the question number 2, a volume, a cubical water tank is 6 meter long, 5 meter wide and 4.5 meter deep. How many liter of the water can it hold? And 1 meter cube equals to 1000 liter. So firstly we have to find the volume of the water tank. Okay, so the volume of the water tank is, volume of the water tank 6 into 5 into 4.5, because again here that water tank is in the shape of a cuboidal form, and what is the volume of the cuboid, length into breadth into height. You write all the formulas before solving this. Okay, so when we solve this, then we will get 135 meter cube, but we have to find the that how many liter of the water can it hold. One more thing is given in the question. That 1 meter cube equals to 1000 liter. So 1 meter cube equals to 1000 liter. It means 135 meter cube equals to 135 multiply with 1000 liter. Okay, so your answer is 135,000 liter.